when or if they'll happen. Things like emergencies, disasters, or even a fire. So prepare for the unexpected today by establishing a family disaster plan with help from your local Red Cross. When we come together, we become part of something bigger than us all. Help prepare your community by visiting redcross.org. The American Red Cross. Together, we can save a life.
Get ready for Camp Salmon's 57th annual Bonnet and Red Festival. Enjoy amazing food, live entertainment, and fireworks August 6th at Rambler Field. And don't miss the traditional Bon dance, like Camp Salmon's MWR paid for event update.
Here's a few words from Naval Air Facility Atsugi's commanding officer, Captain John Bushy, about what's happening around Atsugi.
The Public Works Environmental Division was just awarded the CNO's Environmental Award for Natural Resources Conservation for 2015. This award is earned after they discovered some artifacts on the base, and these artifacts date from as recently as 300 years ago and as long ago as 40,000 years ago. And they've returned these artifacts back to the Japanese government. So it's pretty cool we had people living in Atsugi 40,000 years ago.
Stay in the loop with what's going on at the 374th Airlift Wing. Check out the Yokota Air Base official Facebook page. Just search for Yokota Air Base Japan for the latest news, photos, and more from the Pacific's airlift hub.
You know, the best view of Tokyo is from the sky. But how can I achieve something as fantastic as this, you ask? Haha! Well, my friends, I simply called the Yokota Aero Club. They arranged this romantic flight for me and this beautiful lady.
Oh.
And they can for you, too. Even if you're from Kanzama or Atsugi, you can become a member and learn how to fly the plane yourself. Call the Aero Club today. That is, if you wish to be.
Oh.
Fantastic.
Kicking off another million songs in a row. From the station that don't count so good. BFN, The Eagle.